the same wavelength and properties. But can I do this?